Let's get him! This is how you play ADC, dude! Oh.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Let's just end this game. It's been going for far too long. Far too long.
No flash either.
Nice.
Right flash through. I'm throwing time.
Guys, we are getting top. Guys, the bot lane could be on the way.
You're fine. We're smurfing.
Let's push out of now.
Okay, hey, LeBlanc, let's base and I'll go with you to top, okay? Oh, LeBlanc is going crazy actually.
Holy shit.
Okay, LeBlanc really wants to actually go.
And the four-man group is together, and you can actually look for picks with long-range stuns from this Syndra here, and then, of course, engages from Mako. If you land any of them, either Mako's engage or stun from it,
goodbye!
Maybe I do have this one combo that can actually like just make them disappear, but
oh my. We don't even have like... Hang on. Let me fucking speak, man. Jesus.
Zen is flanking you. Oh. Run, boy. I'm coming. I think you're okay. Holy shit. What the fuck?
An update! Dude!
Woo! Cassie didn't die! Please? I said please!
Yeah, it's not happening. Balanced!
Oh! Here comes Lee Sin, boys! Oh!
Off some sort of writing for this game.
It makes the game closer to tied, only 300 gold apart, and a huge shout out to Zazel's aim on that ultimate. Got two knockups out of that press, and that, I think, helped really allow that dive on Victor. And now Mowgli pulled back in. They might have the damage jumps to the blue buff. The ult,
and
the
blue!
Even the map is on Cloud9's side. See?
Okay! Please give me a free setup on my E.
Sorry, but this is the darkest timeline. The darkest timeline is G2 beats RNG, IG beats KT, G2 beats IG, and then meets fucking Fnatic in the finals. That's the darkest timeline. We would never hear the end of it on Reddit. Darkest. Oh my god.
How many fucking Korean teams in semifinals? Yeah, that's right. Shut the fuck up. This is America, bitch. America.
I'm gonna shave after I win worlds. I will shave after I win worlds.
Ugh. Man, I didn't know there was someone in there. I should have known. I should have played that better.
Okay.
I'll take the quad.
Nice. That's nice. Oh my god, that's so... Oh my god! How? How? How are you so good? How are you so good? How are you so good? How are you so good?
Am I a beast or what?
Oh my god, I'm actually smurfing, dude. What the fuck? Holy fuck, this guy's insane! Let's go, Pogus! Actually got her as well. No, shoot. I still got it. Oh, let's go, baby. I'm actually insane.
Damn, fucking murdered that guy. Murdering them.
Oh, Renekton.
What? He tested his fucking what?
Okay.
Killings.
You see, this is why these champions are fucking bad.
Race. Nexus turret number one, taking down the half HP. KT looking to end it right here, right now. Ning taking down the half. It's Shy versus Spam at the base at the same time. Bottom's going to be taken very low. Yukao barely going to be kept alive. Score taking down the one corner. Spam nearly going to be killed now as well. Death taken so low. The Blade Call is not able to find him. Death goes into killing spree. It's the Shy still in the base. It's KT looking to try to stand and fight if they can. The Shy has made his way onto the inhibitor turret, onto the Nexus turret. They're going to be taken down. KT still marching. It's a base. Race. The Shy's under the blue Nexus. KT's under the red. Who's gonna win? The Shy will not. And KT takes it to game four.
Holy crap! They won the top side 4v4 with Baron buff on. KT Rollster still are in worlds.
Remember to supersize. Hurry up, I'm starving.